This week on 18 Degrees North, the stark reality of Caribbean nationals living in the United Kingdom with mental illness.
A lot of the black people that get taken into mental hospital, especially by the police, are over-medicated and misdiagnosed.
There is a huge problem in the British society in relation to black people. It's called racism.
We ask, is coming back home to the Caribbean the best cure?
On the next episode of 18 Degrees North. Airing Sundays at 2:30 p.m. on My33. Brought to you by Grace.